good class. It's both challenging and fun at the same time.
Hey there, little Timmy. Why so down?
My name's not Timmy.
Shut up, Timmy.
Wait a minute. How did you get in my house?
That's not important. Now, are you ready for the greatest, most informative class you've ever taken in your life? Yes, really.
Whoa.
So sit back and let me be your TV guy.
We have Olivia Dyson. What was your favorite part about Miss Clarice's AP English 3 class?
The way she taught me how to write, I'm so much better now.
I feel like it raised my GPA, my reading comprehension, and my life testing skills.
My favorite part was learning about people's strategies they use when they're writing. Because when you see those, you can see them everywhere after the class. In commercials, in books, in magazines, everywhere. Everyone uses them.
Well, you know, I have a really lot of fond memories from that class, you know, really, you know, kind of funny, serious memories. And, you know, that class really helped me with my writing skills and just life skills in general. It helped me, you know, think about, you know, a lot of things that I would never have, you know, dreamed of thinking.
Success.
And it's got more twists than I've ever met.